a book about the human soul, deserved to have a human covering. This note was found in a century-old book in the Harvard Library. The author had left the note to explain why he had chosen the macabre binding. Despite coming across as criminally deranged, he was actually a respected doctor. He'd saved the skin for the book from a mentally ill female patient who died of natural causes. Harvard Library confirmed the note was telling the truth. The book was bound in human skin.